Good morning to all. I am Bennett Merlin Biju of Class 3B. Hope you all are keeping fine. We learned the properties of different materials around us. We have already come across the properties like difference in size, shape, smell, color, etc.
Today, we are going to see the next property of materials, that is difference in weight. Materials differ in weight. I'll prove it through an experiment. For that, we need a coin, a blade, a piece of wood, a piece of PVC pipe, a lemon, a pin, a green chili, egg, and a beaker full of water.
First, let's put a coin into the water. See what happened to the coin? It sank into the water. Next, put a piece of wood. It floats in water.
Now, I am going to put the other materials one by one. A lemon, a green chili, an egg, a piece of PVC pipe, a pin, a blade. Observe which are sinking and which are floating. See, the coin, pin, lemon and egg are sinking, but the wood, PVC pipe, green chili, blade, etc. are floating.
From this experiment, we understood that some materials float on water and some materials sink. Each object has its own properties. Thank you.
Hi, I am Shimna Shafi. I am going to say about public institutions.
They are school, hospital, bank, market, fire and rescue station. Schools
is a center of education. Children from different families, the principal, teachers, peons, pupils, and parents have to work together for the progress of a school.
Let's discuss hospital. Doctors diagnose the disease and prescribe medicine. Nurses give medicine. A hospital contains one or more wards that house hospital beds for inpatients.
Police station
maintains law and orders. The police station is another police institution. How do police serve us? Do you know? Police keep law and order. Police control traffic.
Fire and rescue services. How does the fire and rescue services help us?
To save people from dying. The fire and rescue services service us in emergency
market. A market is a meeting place on sellers.
We depend on others for various needs.
Bank.
A bank helps us in different ways. It helps people by giving loan. What are their duties? Manager to manage the bank. Account to clear accounts. Cashier to receive cash. Peon to help in the staff.
Thank you to all.